blue chip boxer Ryan Martin, one of the most talented fighters in the nation right now, getting ready to fight on Gennady Golovkin, Dominic Waithart. What's the mood right now?
Just getting ready to shake this workout up. Yes. And get ready to put on a show Saturday.
You're a very exciting fighter. You had a sensational win last time I saw you fight. How you feeling?
I feel good. It's been a while since I've been in the ring. It's been about 11 months, actually. So I'm just excited to have the excitement back around me and, get to do what I love.
You're smiling a lot. You were with 50 Cent. Now you're moving on to other things.
Now we're going to be with a dollar. We're moving up.
Moving up. 50 Cent to a dollar. Are you looking forward to what's coming for you in the boxing world?
Oh, yes, definitely. You know, boxing is unpredictable, so I'm ready for whatever in store.
What do you think of the Golovkin-Wade fight?
I mean, I think it's going to be fireworks. It's going to be an exciting fight. And plus the co-main event, Chocolito and Roy.
He's right here in the ring behind you.
It's going to be an exciting fight, too.
What do you know about your opponent?
Coach?
Yes, sir.
What do you think of these two fights?
Nothing.
But of these two fights, you know, Dominique grew up around us. You know, he's from
D.C., Baltimore area.
Yeah, and he fought some of the kids out of our program. So, you know, he's always been a big puncher. He clearly has a puncher's chance to win the fight. You know, obviously he's a deep dog. You know, Golovkin's the man. But, you know, you can never count him out. You can never count out a puncher. And then, you know, this kid from Nicaragua, I always say his name wrong, the Chocolatito.
Good enough.
Chocolatito is just an amazing guy. You know, he does so many different things in there. And, you know, I watched, the first time I watched Arroyo was against Villanueva. Real tough, real close fight. So, you know, he's going to give it up, man.
Man,
he's not going to just stand there and be, you know, be marveled by everything that Chocolatito does in there. He's going to make it a fight.
He's right there in the ring right now. He's warming up. He has a very tough task ahead of him, fighting one of the best pound-for-pound fighters.
That's what it is. You want anybody to follow you, man? Anything else you want to say to the fans?
Say everybody follow me at Blue Chip Boxing on every social media platform. Look out for us.
All right, knockout artist right here. Ryan Martin in the building. We'll see you this Saturday, man.
This is the report. I'm coming. Let's get back reporting.